Yeah, we are a very big university with 30,000 students and over 100 programs. So if we were just to put out all the information that's there on websites and say to students, okay, the information is there, just go about and find it, this would be an enormous task for them. So by personalizing them and presenting them with the information they really need, we save them time that they can invest in studying. So it's really important for them, and they don't have to go to all types of information that are not there.
Basically, we use the portal functionality of Blackboard itself, but we have adjusted it sometimes with HTML, and sometimes we have adjusted it by creating building blocks to introduce new functionality in the environment. So we have portals for separate faculties, and we have a functionality that can be adjusted by students, so if they like, they can see their own personalized schedule. And we do not only offer it at our web version of the Blackboard environment, but we also have a mobile version of the Blackboard environment where we show exactly the same information, but they just have it with them on their mobile device.
Well, I look up the most information in my learning environment. Well, that's more about the courses I follow, but also important announcements. I'm studying at the Faculty of Economics and Businesses, and they're really active in promoting news, announcements, but other activities at their faculty page. So when I'm in Nestor in Blackboard, I also visit the tab of my faculty regularly, where I can find all these news and announcements that are important for me. I use my mobile for accessing Nestor, of course, but I see that I'm only doing that if I want to see something quickly. If I want to learn or to look up for something at home, I will use my desk computer. But when you're in a lecture and you are wondering what was said the lecture before, then it's very easy to open your mobile phone app and to find this information.
I think the desktop is still the most commonly used system to access Nestor, although I think the use specifically with tablets is very much increasing because it has almost the same functionalities and the same freedom of use. And for mobile phones, I think it's less because it's harder to use Nestor on such a small screen. So only if you're really needing something, you can look it up. But for most of the time, I think you would use a desktop rather than a mobile device. Although there are, of course, now solutions in our mobile app where you can find the information in an easier way.
I use Nestor mostly for looking up course information, looking at my personal timetable for when I have college, and looking up my grades.